Culinary students from the Hancock County Career Center getting some hands-on experience today. The Beau Rivage hosted a hospitality and culinary visit for a group of sophomores, juniors, and seniors. Students got a tour behind the scenes of the Beau Rivage facilities, including the kitchen, dining outlets, hotel lobby, and pool. Students we spoke to say it was a valuable experience.
It was nice being in such a productive environment, I guess because you don't see that so often, how many people actually work and everything, but it's so surprising once you see how everything works and how it gets pushed out and the manufacturing. It gives you that bigger picture, like you actually get to experience it in a way that you get to see other people do it.
The Career Exploration Day closed with a Q&A session with hospitality professionals. This year, nearly 30 culinary students were in attendance.